So, you know, when we look at genetically modified organisms, when we look at genetically engineered trees, a lot of our people say there's really no life to that tree. There's no spirit to that tree. It's already been corrupted. It affects on whether we even, you know, use parts of that tree. You know, how can that sustain that vital life cycle of Mother Earth itself? And that's our message that we're trying to give as Indigenous people.